Hi, I am back with another exciting tutorial. Welcome to day 6 of the 30-day UI UX Design and Animations Challenge. Today we will create an animation using the Lottie plugin and integrate it into our Figma design. I am taking a logo and animating it for a splash screen. I will place the logo on my screen. Go to the Lottie plugin and select the frame of your logo. Now click on the Export to Lottie button because we are animating a single frame now. You can also select a prototype flow to apply animation to it. Select your desired style of animation and your animation is ready. Export it to your Figma file as a GIF. Here you go. Catch up for the next day. Thanks for watching.